There you are. Ready to go?
I just got here. Can we talk? Why did you leave me alone?
You were not alone. Can we go now?
How come it's not working?
Let's ask Seeker. This all has to end, and I'd rather it was sooner than later.
Aye, let's make haste. But slowly.
There's a spectral web here, but it's new. It's stronger, but I think I can do it.
See there?
This will only take a moment. See?
Well, throwing my weapons through your will is a little unsettling. The spell isn't working. I think she's gone.
Hide now.
A little spectral spring cleaning.
Strange how I barely knew Ceridian, yet feel like I've lost someone deeply important.
Where are you? You wee witch. How can she find anything in this mess?
Is that really what's important right now?
She draws well. Why is there a letter from Deborah Comenius here?
And who's Grace? No way back to New Eden Town, and no Seeker either. Our only clue points to Kate Newsmith. Maybe she knows this Grace, and where to find her.
Manual on how to hide from men.
Wish I had one. Shall we dance then?
Aye. Always.
This feels good.
This is getting serious.
I
There's a tough one.
Spirit chases were working, we wouldn't have specters. I'd stay to figure it out, but we need to see Kate.
Who's that?
Yes. Something's here.
Yeah.
control on me.
Something's concealed. Thank you.
Watch out! Spectre position!
You're done!
Thank you.
Come on.
Let's go.
bastard.
Quite. Right here, you know. Look to me.
Did he have one?
They never learn, do they?
Not today.
Oh there, good day to you.
And to you, sir.
How are things going?
Good of you to ask, sir. What do you wish to know?
How fares Kate since you took charge?
Kate's ready in the camp to leave. If you knew what's good for you, you'd come with us. But you don't, do you?
How fares the camp?
Because of you, the camp is doomed. We're all leaving. If you knew what's good for you, you'd leave too. But you don't, do you?
Good day to you, Scudder. I get the feeling folk are preparing to leave.
Banisher! I didn't expect you back.
I'm working my way back to New Eden Town.
There, you're on your own.
Do you wish to talk about what happened with the beast?
You killed my sister. I have nothing more to say to you.
Thickskin did what she did, and you were as horrified as I was. Laid the blame where it belonged.
You executed her.
Yes, I did. I know it seemed cruel. I contend that it was necessary. Or seemed so at the time.
Sometimes, Banisher, I wonder if we did not exchange one monster for another.
What's new around here?
I have no time for gossip.
Now that you're in charge, what's the plan?
We finish what we started. We find the strength to leave New Eden forever. But not yet. They still have too much fear in their hearts, and not enough hope.
The region is still dangerous. They may never find the courage they need to leave it.
How fare the people round here?
All seem well, bar Jacob Lind, who was recently returned from the wild.
What's wrong with him?
I find it hard to credit, and you may disbelieve it too. But Jacob Lind believes he is a wolf.
The settlement seems to be doing well with you in charge.
We've made some gains, but we're far from ready to leave.
Did you tell them what Thickskin did?
I told them she died hunting the beast. Some are yet in their sullens, but they're better with sleep now the nightmares have stopped.
Beast is dead. Curse recedes.
Game returns slowly to the woods. Whatever you did, it worked. Still, some troubles yet vex. The bodies of the lost are buried, many without names. But we found tracks. They lead away into the woods. Some may have escaped. I need to know for sure.
If they're alive, you mean?
Yes. And if they're dead, that they won't be coming back. We need no more beasts.
A new scourge is always possible, but very unlikely without the Nightmare's influence.
Probably best to confirm, eh?
Thank you. I followed the tracks as far as I could from the killing ground. I left a red flag as a marker. From there, I ventured no further.
I'm trying to track someone down, and I was hoping you could help me.
I doubt I'll be much use, but I'll help you if I can.
So, I found your name in an old letter. It was addressed to someone by the name of Grace. It was written by Deborah Comenius.
You're tenacious. I'll give you that. But must you push so?
Deborah wrote of a cabin in the woods. Could this Grace person have found it?
I don't know. It was all a very long time ago. I had forgotten her.
Did Grace ask you for help?
No. Grace Pennington vanished. No one ever saw her again.
Grace Pennington? As in Captain Saul Pennington?
Pennington had a daughter, and you knew her.
I knew her, but not well. Deborah had her in the school and spoke of her from time to time. Shy as a porcupine and twice as prickly, as I recall.
Deborah wrote the letter in February 1688. When did Grace disappear?
Months later, Pennington accused Deborah of being a witch. In my recollection, that moment overshadows all others.
Could Grace have survived alone out here in the woods?
Possibly. But could she remain unseen? No. All thought she'd left New Eden. Gone west, perhaps into the wilds.
Does the name Seeker mean anything to you?
It sounds less a name than a calling, but neither mean anything to me. We done.
One more question. Did the schoolteacher keep a cabin in the woods?
Deborah spent much time walking the woods. Trying to understand New Eden, she said. Now that you mention it, I remember a snowstorm. She spent 3 days in a hut not far from here. Southeast, across the drawbridge, along the path towards the mine. If it's still there.
I'm sorry to bring this up, but your sister owed me money.
So?
I did my part. As the new leader of the camp, the debt falls on you.
Let me be sure I understand. You killed my sister, and now you're asking me for payment.
Well, when you put it like that, never mind, forget it.
I'll try.
Goodbye to you for now, Kate.
Where have you gone?
Just our luck that when we need Seeker the most, she disappears.
I still don't understand why the ritual failed.
Let's just find the hut